floating hide. Wading with my knees along the bottom. This is my first night in Slovenia. And we're in the forests and we're just about to enter a hide where I'm going to spend about the next 18 hours, I think. And hopefully we're going to get to see some brown bears. I've never seen brown bears in my life. There's a fox. Oh my god. I haven't even got on the hide. There's a fox right in front of the hide. And I've very kindly been invited to use these hides with FotoNatur, which is a Slovenian company specialising in wildlife watching and photography holidays. We'll be right back. Oh my word. I've done some weird stuff in my time, but this, I think this is probably number one. So I'm now in the floating hide. Kinda wading with my knees. Wading with my knees along the bottom. Conditions are perfect for this. Really low winds, very calm. So I'm gonna get some reflections and also the mist. Great question, Grimes. So it's been a fantastic few days here in Slovenia. I hope you've enjoyed the video. I'll put a link to FotoNatur on the screen and also in the description box, I'll link to their website. If you're interested in wildlife watching and photography and birding, then definitely do check it out. From this fantastic lake here in Slovenia, I will see you somewhere in nature sometime soon.